Between 2019 and today, I think about 24 low-income countries are having to pay now more than 10% on their interest rate, sovereign interest. That's a lot of money, which means basically they need to grow for more than 10% for them to compensate, which is impossible.